Hello everyone, we are happy to welcome you back this month as we explore the exciting September Sales Copilot release. Before we start, we would like to first highlight two essential resources recently published about the Sales Copilot. For the Sales Copilot with Microsoft 365 experience, please take a moment to review the July and August release published last month. In addition to that, you have the Dyamics 365 experience, where I invite you to watch the video published by my colleague Tom, which explains all the features of Sales Copilot Dyamics 365 experience. You have here the two links, please don't hesitate to have a look and share your feedback. As usual, let's start by the Unlock Sales Productivity section. Our first point is about email summaries, which customers love because they save time and help them to catch up on emails and update CRM records faster. In the September 3rd release, we are introducing three features for the sellers in this area. The first one is the incorporation of referentiable citations, offering greater transparency, as you can see here in this screenshot. The second one is the external emails that now will display the CRM contacts and account information for a more comprehensive view for the sellers. And the third one is the possibility to identify important deal information with the BANT framework. So it's mainly looking for the budget, stakeholder need, and timing indicators in external emails for better sales insights. Please stay tuned for those three features. They will come later this month. In the interactions area, we have an update regarding the opportunity summaries. In Outlook, sellers will now have these summaries in the highlight tab and directly within the Dynamics 365 or Salesforce tab, depending on the CRM they are using. As you can see here in the screenshot, it's for Dynamics 365. It's mainly to ensure an easy access for deal tracking for the sellers. Now I'll hand it over to my colleague Corina, who will take you through the features which allow sellers to be their most productive by having access to their CRM data seamlessly in their flow of work.
Thank you, Amira, and hello everyone. First improvement for helping sellers in their flow of work is regarding Collab spaces. When you create a Teams channel using the deal room template for the first time, you will see the AI-generated opportunity summary in the standard channel as part of the welcome post. The opportunity summary brings team members up to speed on the opportunity right from the start without having them to search for information in different places. The summary will contain key information like sales stage, the budget, close date, and insights from notes or email summaries that have been saved in the CRM regarding this opportunity. If you want to view the opportunity summary again at a later point in time, you can also generate it using the Sales Copilot bot available in the Teams channel. It's good to know that if Copilot AI features are disabled, the opportunity summary is still generated, but it will only be a list of field value pairs. Next, an improvement for our Salesforce customers that are using Sales Copilot today. In Salesforce CRM, hyperlink formula fields appear as rich text within the Salesforce Lightning experience, enabling users to easily access linked content. Now, in Sales Copilot in Outlook, hyperlink formula fields containing URLs, excluding images, are also presented as clickable links, enhancing the user experience for a smoother workflow. With Sales Copilot, sellers could already effortlessly save their Outlook interactions to the CRM. Now, sellers using Dynamics 365 can mark meetings to be saved to the CRM even while drafting them. Once the meeting draft is marked to be saved, Sales Copilot takes care of the rest and will save the meeting as an appointment. Changes made to the meeting after it is saved are automatically synced to Dynamics 365, making it easier than ever to stay in the flow of work. And finally, an improvement for adoption. With Sales Copilot, onboarding is no longer a chore. Here's how we're making it easy to get up and running. The new users will now receive a welcome email after the Sales Copilot Outlook add-in has been installed. The email will provide a quick, comprehensive overview of the value they can extract from Sales Copilot to boost their sales productivity. The email will also provide links to important resources like the product documentation and learning module to help them get started right away. Many thanks for listening, and we will see you next month for the October release of Sales Copilot with even more awesome AI collaboration and productivity features.